diagonals. In this exercise, you'll require 4 cones and anywhere between 4 to 12 players. A ball is rolled out to the fielder on the opposite cone, who then makes the pickup and produces a diagonal throw. After making contact with the ball, the fielders relocate to the opposite cone.